Jason, welcome aboard the Gary Wong Fireworks Cruise. You know, what's been your experience so far of this cruise?
I think the experience has been wonderful.
Yes.
There's lots of opportunity to network and meet like-minded individuals and other investors.
Yes.
And Gary himself, obviously, has always been very gracious and very kind to show appreciation of his clients. I think it's a great thing. I work with several realtors in the past, and none of them throw up this kind of appreciation event on this kind of scale. We would consider ourselves VIPs.
Now, speaking about Gary, you know, what has been your experience of working with realtors, and how does Gary compare to them?
I think most top-notch realtors, they all work hard, they all have good customer interactions, but what really separates Gary from me, at least in my experience, is Gary's knowledge with the market here locally in the Vancouver market,
yes,
as well as his attention to detail.
Right.
I've made several purchases of Gary in the past year alone,
yes,
and the reason I kept going back to Gary is because of his advanced knowledge into what he thinks the market's going to do,
yes,
as well as focusing on the main fundamentals.
Right. Now, has Gary done anything, you know, exceptional above and beyond that comes to mind that you'd like to share with the audience?
I think the most important thing that came to mind right away was one reassignment deal that I did with Gary.
Yes.
And he spent a lot of effort working with me all through the night to renegotiate back and forth with the client. At the end of the day, we got several thousand dollars off on top of having a well below market offer.
Wow.
To be able to go through.
So it was not just a well below market, it was above and beyond that. You saved a bunch of money as well.
Exactly.
Wow, that's a fantastic.
Yeah.
Now, you know, Jason, if you were to recommend Gary to anyone, what would you say to them? What would you say if they're considering to work with Gary?
I think everybody should do their homework and do their due diligence. And if they do that and not just be emotionally vested, they'll realize that Gary does go above and beyond to exceed everyone's expectation. And he's very honest and that meets all the prerequisites that everyone looks for when they want to work with somebody. And obviously my testimonial is true, and I think I will always continue to go back to Gary with the experience that we have in the past several years.
Well, we're looking forward to having you back on the cruise again, Jason. Thank you so very much.
Thank you very much, Desmond.
You're welcome.
I know you're watching my videos to learn about real estate. You've got real estate questions, I've got real estate answers. Put your questions and comments in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell so you'll be notified of future videos. And I strongly recommend you to watch my other videos over here.